While making a drawing, you'll need several times to move your drawing from one view to other. You'll also need to zoom in and out certain areas of a drawing. These can be done using pan and zoom tool of AutoCAD. You can type PAN on command line to access pan tool, or you can also type Z for zoom command and press enter, and this will show all the zoom tools on your command line. A shortcut for accessing pan tool is your middle mouse button or the middle mouse wheel. Press your middle mouse wheel and a hand icon will appear. So this will act as a pan tool. Now when you move your mouse, it will move this drawing completely. Release this button to get back to original condition. In order to zoom this drawing, move your cursor to the position which you want to zoom in. And now rotate your mouse wheel. When you rotate your mouse wheel in counterclockwise direction, this will zoom in your drawing. When you rotate it in clockwise direction, this will zoom out your drawing. The place where you put your cursor will be the center of zoom in and zoom out. There are also shortcut tools on this navigation bar for your help. So here we have many zoom tools. Let's start with zoom extents. Once you click on zoom extents, your drawing will fit completely in the view, no matter what the size of your drawing is. You can also select a window for making zoom. So go to zoom window and make a window, and this window will fit into your screen area. You can also select zoom real time, and once you select zoom real time, click on the screen, move your cursor upward to zoom in and move your cursor downward to zoom out. You can also zoom in certain parts of a drawing. To zoom certain part of a drawing, go to zoom object, select zoom object and select the object which you want to bring into your drawing and press enter. So now the drawing will completely occupy that object. You can also use zoom in and zoom out instead of rotating your mouse wheel. So when you click on zoom in, this will obviously zoom in your drawing, and you can repeatedly click on zoom in button to zoom it more. You can also click on zoom out, and you can click it again to make your drawing smaller.